collect call from Jefferson County Jail for inmate Valencia. To accept the call, press 9.
What up, YouTube? It is your girl, V with VTV, and I'm back with another video. I mean, Baker! As I can see from the title, I will be doing a jail cell prank on my sister Chelsea.
Really, nigga?
As y'all can see from the title, I will be doing a call from jail prank on my sister Chelsea. Right here. I have the message that I'm going to put in Google Translate for it to record off to my sister. And then I'm going to pick up the phone and just act like I'm crying and like in jail. So let's get into the video. Hey, yo.
Twenty minutes later.
Long ways. She's still calling y'all. Like, you can't answer. No, you can't answer no jail phone.
Well, I don't know.
If you call from the phone.
Oh,
recorder
tonight.
You gotta answer.
Hello. What up, huh? No, they went somewhere. I don't know, they been left by like 30 minutes ago.
Okay, but Chelsea crying from the jailhouse.
What?
I said, why are we going to call you? Well, then we right here. And now you're not picking up her phone.
Now you're not picking up her phone?
I just got to call her. Chelsea calling me crying, telling her something. She had a missed call from the jailhouse or something.
All right, I'm gonna call her right now.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Will you punch your mama too?
She probably called my mom, bro. Hurry up, bro. Oh God, please hurry up and call, bro.
Turn your phone on, do not disturb.
Jefferson County Jail for inmate Valencia. To accept the call, press 9.
Chelsea. They got me. They pulled me over because I was speeding.
Okay, calm down, people. Tell me where you at. You're in jail downtown.
Yes, they pulled me over.
Okay, don't worry. I got you. I'm about to call mom right now. You're in jail downtown? Okay, all right. Just breathe. I'm calling mom right now, okay?
Okay. Grandma's still calling. Come on, bro. No, call Chelsea. No, I'm gonna tell my mama to go along with it.
She's not
answering.
We're gonna
get
that part of the.
Okay, y'all, we gotta call because this is out of hand right now for real.
Bro, oh my goodness.
That part of the prank when Chelsea called.
All right, come on. Dang, we ain't gonna be able to get it though.
I'm recording. Cool.
Record her talking to mom. All right, come
just
on, y'all.
Just call.
Let me FaceTime her.
Yeah, y'all.
Chelsea.
Exactly.
Yeah, she made me mad, bro.
Yes.
I'm sorry, Chelsea.
I'm sorry, for real. It was a prank. I didn't think you was going to take it this far. What you talking about?
Call back.
This not good for real, mom. This not good. She mad, y'all.
How she mad? I didn't answer you.
She not finna answer.
She gonna clean you again.
Don't call back. Don't call back.
Call mom.
I'm weak.
Call mom back.
Oh, Lord. They gonna laugh at this later. Mom.
What's going on? Yeah.
It was a prank. I tried to call you before it got too far, but I should have called you and let you go along with it.
But I told y'all don't do no damn pranks. I told y'all got Chelsea all worked up and shit. I told you don't do
it. They made me go along with it.
No, we ain't not gonna do that. We got no video.
That's what anybody would think. Why would I call all the way to California?
But I told them, do not do no pranks on nobody because they were going to pull one on Nikki. And I told them, don't do that because that's
we really did. We were going to pull one on you. But I wasn't going to do it that bad. I was going to tell you to, I needed a abortion.
And they got
you.
What?
Yeah.
They already called the. They already called the vet.
We ain't getting ready to hop up and go to the damn jailhouse downtown.
They already called her back. Yeah, she already know.
Y'all got my baby worked up. Don't try to do that shit. You just don't do no stuff like that. Certain things you can play with, but certain things you just don't do. And I ain't think only your ass is.
She texted me and said, never mind.
Bro, what's she gonna do from California, yeah, anyways?
Yeah, exactly. I'm like, what the hell they calling Chelsea? Where that from?
Boy, y'all.
Y'all crazy.
That's Keisha calling me back.
Oh. Y'all call Keisha too?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh,
look at that. Y'all, as I can see, I pulled off the prank. It was a lot going on though, so I had to cut some stuff out. But if y'all want another one, like, comment, and subscribe.
I'm out. Do it.
Say you crazy with me. Thou should not try one of us. If they do, I'ma bust. Don't reach for no chain. Not about to say, but it's more by respect. If they give me upset, they gon' die. That's on game. Ran on my check when I walk in the bank. They greet me at the door by my government name. I made a promise I'm never gon' change. Rose like umbrella, I'm hoping it rain. Yeah. Right back on it. Design of my garments. Corner store morning. Band to the sun. I don't trust no one. I can put my gun down.